A former New Hampshire state trooper caught on camera punching a man after a car chase has settled with the driver. In 2016, Sky Eye was over the scene when Andrew Monaco punched and kicked Richard Simone, who had led officers on a pursuit from Massachusetts into Nashua, New Hampshire. Monaco pleaded guilty to simple assault charges in the case, avoiding jail time. There are still claims pending against Massachusetts State Trooper Joseph Flynn, who was also in that video.